Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 hang on now. What is this?
Calling us back. We're returning to the wall. We heard the man. Load on up. Let's go, let's go.
Come on. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
These buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah, we need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming. been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Best not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez.
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Said it. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. See if there's a way through. All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Come on, big guy. Give me your hand. Let's go.